a big thing today was just coming out and throwing strikes. They're a free swinging team, and they like their offense, and just coming out and getting ahead really slowed the game down as for me. And then just every time you get ahead, it's that much easier. I think for us as a northern school, is what they kind of call us, I guess. We always know we're on the road to start the season. That's just how it is. And coming home is always nice, just because it's a comfort zone thing. And starting conference season 3-0 with a sweep of a team that kind of dominated us last year was huge for us, and kind of sends a message to the rest of the league that we're for real.